गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 6, द जंक सेलर। नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट। हेयर अ स्टोरी इज गिवन विच इज टोल्ड बाय किरण। सी टोल्ड अबाउट हर सेल्फ, हाउ सी स्टार्टेड हर बिजनेस एंड टोल्ड अबाउट हर जर्नी। Now let us start. Have you ever met a kabadi wale? A woman who sells junk. Who? A woman who sells junk is known as kabadi wale, means junk seller. Junk seller is called who sells junk. This is true story told by Kiran, who has a junk shop in Patna. Where? In Patna. And we know Patna is capital of Bihar state. Now further study. I studied in Hindi medium school in my village. My father wanted girls to study like boys. I loved Hindi and science, but I hated maths. Today maths is most useful for my work. I could never imagine this is school. What about you? Do you also find maths difficulty? What is most difficult thing in your maths book? Write here. What do you think is the easiest lesson? If yes, so write name of this lesson. Next, when I was young, my father died in accident, so my mother worked as a servant in many houses. We had a difficult time. I had to leave school after class 8th. After which class? 8th. I wanted to study more, but my mother got me married. My husband's family lived in a mud house. His two brothers and his sister did not go to school. He had a tea stall. Next. Find out how much for a cup of tea. Ask people and find out the cost of cup of tea. When will you ask to the people about the cost of cup of tea at tea stall and at a hotel? Then you will see that there is a large difference in the prices at the tea stall and at a hotel. Try to find it. Next. If a person who runs a tea stall earns 30 rupees in a day, how much money does he earn? 30 rupees in a day. Now, how much will he earn in 10 days? How much? Per day earning 30. So, 10 days earning, you can write 30 multiply 10. Here we will use unitary method, means he earns 30 rupees per day, and how much will he earn in 10 days? So we will multiply 30 multiply 10 and we can write 300 rupees. How much? 300 rupees. And in a month, you know how many days in a month? 30. And maybe 31. Some months have 30 and some months have 31 days. So in standard you can write 30. In month how many days? 30 days. And he earns 30 rupees per day. Agar wo ek din mein 30 rupees earn karta, to 30 days pe kitna earn karega? Then 30 multiply 30. Now answer will be 0, 0. Count how many zeros? 2 zeros. Now 3, 3 is a 9. So in a month, he will earn 900 rupees. If you will consider 31 days in a month, then you have to multiply 31 multiply cost of one day. Means earning of one day. What is 30? So answer will be here 0 to 0, 3 1 3, 3 3 9. If you will consider 31 days in a month, then you will have to multiply 31. And if you will consider 30, so earning of one day 30, then earning of 30 days will be 30 multiply 30 equal to 900. How did you get the answer? Discuss. So you have to solve this problem. Now further, what did she tell about herself? Let us see. I thought of starting my own business. I thought I should open a bangle shop or a tailor shop. But my uncle said that we could earn a lot by opening a junk shop. In 2001, my mother-in-law and I opened a junk shop. They started their business. She started her business with her mother-in-law. We took a loan of 10,000 rupees for the shop. How much loan did she take? 10,000. Find out what is a loan. Have you ever heard of someone taking a loan? If yes, so write here. How much loan was taken? How much? For what? Means kis purpose ke liye liya gaya loan? You will write here. And how much, kitna loan liya gaya? Write. How much money was paid back? And after taking loan, how much money was paid back? You know, when someone takes loan, so when will he pay back? Then some extra money should be given with loan. Because if suppose she took 8,000, so she will not pay back only 8,000, she will pay more than 8,000 because interest will be paid. Clear? Loan ke saath usse kuch extra pay karna padega as a interest. Now, Hariya and Papu want to buy a hand cart for 300 rupees. Here you can see the picture, Hariya and Papu. Let's see. What did he say? I have taken a loan of 300 rupees from a bank for 6 months. Time period 6 months. I will pay 51 every month to the bank. How much will he pay every month to the bank? 51. And he took loan for how many months? 6 months. But I have taken a loan of 300 from a Chunilal. After 6 months, I will pay back 360 rupees. Now calculate. Who will pay more? Let's see. Who has to pay back more? Hariya or Babu? Soul, Hariya took loan for 6 months. Now you can write Hariya. Here you can see that Hariya will pay. He will pay 51 rupees for 1 month, and for 6 months you have to multiply 6. मीन्स एक मंथ के लिए उसे 51 रुपीज़ पे करना पड़ता है, और उसने जो लोन लिया वो 6 मंथ के लिए लिया है, तो उसे 6 मंथ के लिए कितना मनी पे करना पड़ेगा? यू कैन मल्टीप्लाई 51 by 6 एंड गेट आंसर 6 1 6, 6 5 30. हाउ मच मनी? 306. नाउ लेट्स सी बाबू. ही हैव टेकन लोन ऑफ 300 from Chunilal, but after 6 months he will pay back 360. Means how much? 360. So we can find out who has to pay back more, Hariya or Babu. Babu because he has to pay 360 and Hariya has to pay 360. So Babu pay more. And how much you can subtract? How much means? How much more? Kitna jyada? Then you can find out. Subtract 360 minus 306. Subtract karo 360 minus 306. 10 minus 6, 4. There will be 5. 3 minus 3, 0. So, Babu will pay 54 more rupees than Hariya. Is this clear? So, today we have learned some calculations of multiplication. Means by using unitary method, we can find out cost of one thing is given. And for you have to find cost of many things and also how can we pay to others. So, let's try to find out more answers of given problems. You have to do page number 62. Clear? You have to do page number 62 and 63 in book. Okay, thank you.